Hello everyone. In this video today, let's see how we can leverage the power of AI using Copilot for Finance to run a reconciliation between data coming from my ERP. In my scenario today, I want to run a reconciliation between my customer payments and my bank transactions from my ledger to ensure that all my payments are posted against a specific ledger account. Once I have enabled and installed the add-in from the marketplace, I can simply click on Copilot for Finance, and then I can click on Reconcile Data, and automatically Copilot for Finance detected my worksheets and my tables where my data resides, and then I can click Next so Copilot can create the reconciliation rules. Based on the analysis of the data, Copilot is suggesting that voucher and date fields will be used for the matching process, and then the amount fields will be used to reconcile the values. If I am happy with the result, I can click Next. If I want to do any adjustments by adding additional fields or apply partial matching in scenarios like I have two description fields, which one have miscellaneous, one have MISC, and I know that those match, I can simply apply the partial matching logic to be able to ensure that those will match. Once I click Next, Copilot for Finance will analyze the data again, and then will create my reconciliation report and generate a report summary based on the findings. And as you can see here, Copilot for Finance was able to analyze the two data sets and suggesting that one of my payments is actually not available in my bank transaction. All the other 844 transactions perfectly matched. Copilot for Finance provided a summary of the reconciliation process, which I can save as a PDF, or I can include the summary in the report if I need to share this with my peers or maybe do further analysis. In addition to that, I can use a troubleshoot transaction option. And basically, Copilot for Finance will analyze the data again and suggest some next steps that I can do to ensure that I reach out to the root cause of why I do have this unmatched transactions. By following the suggestions, I went to my ERP and I used this voucher, and I was able to determine that this particular payment was done against a different bank account in my case. So based on my results, all my payments are already reconciled with my bank transactions. And then I have all this data available for me in this particular report. Currently, Copilot for Finance is in public preview. The only requirements is that you have an M365 E3 or E5 license. You can simply go to the marketplace, assuming that your tenant admin is allowing you to install that. You can simply go and search for the add-in and then install it. It can be deployed for most of the regions. Currently, it supports US regional settings and English language. And there is specific limitations which are currently in progress for additional investments. One of them is data currently has to be brought into Excel. There is no connection to the ERP. So if you try this product or you want to pilot it, there is no need to connect it to the ERP. Simply bring your data. There is also some additional options. Most of the ERPs can export data directly into Excel. You can use connections such as Power Queries or any existing connection that you use to pull data from your ERP. Currently, the data required has to be in a table format so the reconciliation runs. And on our high-level roadmap, the connection to the ERP will be coming soon. Data validation, preparations, automation, so there is no need for you to generate table formats or prepare or validate any data. Copilots will be able to do that for you. And then automatically, you can simply schedule a reconciliation and run the reconciliation. Thank you.